This video describes how to troubleshoot errors that occur with a specified paper size and tray. An error message appears on the control panel if there is no tray for the selected paper size, or if the tray is empty. In that case, you can select a tray manually to continue printing or cancel the print job. To continue the print job, select a tray from the list displayed in the error message and press Continue. To cancel the print job, select the Job Reset key, press the Cancel Printing key to cancel the current print job, or select Cancel All Jobs to cancel all jobs. Select Yes to cancel the print job.